Let us now study about nuclear groups. These are the groups in which all element nuclei are divided, which have some kind of similarities. About this we can write here that based on similarity in nuclear structure, different elements are divided in some groups called nuclear groups. These nuclear groups are one by one we'll take up. There are four different groups which are defined in a standard fashion. Our first one is the isotopes. For isotopes we can write, these are elements which have same Z but different E. So those nuclei in which number of protons are same but number of neutrons are different, we can see that their atomic number will be same but mass number will be different. Such all nuclei or such all elements are called isotopes of each other. We can also say that if Z is same in isotopes, the electronic configuration will also be same, because we know number of electrons are equal to number of protons in an element. And chemical properties of an element is decided by its electronic configuration. So all isotopes have almost similar chemical properties. Now, second, if we talk about isobars, this is the second nuclear group. And for these we can write, these are elements with the same mass number and different atomic number. Here, if atomic numbers are different, that implies in case of isobars, number of protons are different and number of electrons will also be different, and their chemical properties will also be different. But these have same mass number, so we can say these have almost of same weight. So in different physical properties which are dependent on the mass of the nucleus, these all elements which are isobars will have same such physical properties. Third one is isotones. And for these we can write, these are elements which have same number of neutrons. And number of neutrons we know it is A minus Z, because A is number of neutrons plus number of protons and Z is the number of protons. So those elements which have same number of neutrons will have similar physical properties which are dependent on the total number of neutrons in the elements, and such all elements are called isotones. Last important nuclear group is isodiapers. For isodiapers, we'll write that these are elements which have same difference in neutrons and protons. If we talk about the difference in neutrons and protons, the number will be A minus 2Z. So the elements for which A minus 2Z is a constant are called isodiapers. And those physical properties of the element which depend on this number will remain same in all isodiapers. In this particular topic, we'll really talk about isotones and isodiapers, because the detailed discussion of properties which are same in isotones and isodiapers in various elements is beyond the scope of these lectures. I'll share about isotones and isodipers in detail in the advanced sections.